Go ahead.
Oh, come on!
What's happening?
Your friend has Class C or above cybernetic augmentations. Emphasis on the above. In any case, he needs to be neutralized.
What? Wait!
Brain hurty.
What did you do?
It's a synaptic dampener that blocks violent tendencies and controversial thought. He will now be an ideal passenger.
I want cookies and a 90-minute cut of Avatar.
Seriously?
Quit it.
It'll wear off in 6 hours. It's cheaper than banning dangerous people from flights. I mean, let everybody buy a ticket, right? Otherwise, the terrorists win.
Oh, God. I feel like our souls were united and we're all one with eternity.
Our bodies unchanged, yet our minds have lived 1,000 lifetimes. Is that enough time for me to forgive you?
I don't know, but it's enough time for a synaptic dampener to wear off.
Jesus! He hadn't decided he was still going to kill us!
He was talking himself into it. I've seen it before. Cosmic apotheosis wears off faster than salvia. Citadel Morning News. News about the Citadel in the morning. Pretty self-explanatory. Good morning. I'm Rick D716B. And I'm Rick D716. Must be nice. Coming up, gravity outages in East Sanchez Heights. And is your uranium-powered cellular matrix making you sick? The answer may not surprise you. It's yes. It's uranium. Those stories and more after this break. All right, knock it off! Listen, I've been giving you a pass because I'm charmed that life finds a way, but... All right, you know what? God!
Oh yeah, this place is the safest. Best dad ever. Can't you just say, I admit it, I screwed up?
What would be the point of that?
You can't do it, can you? You can't just f***ing apologize.
Okay, Beth, I'm sorry. You think you deserve an apology. Hey, don't look at me. You let your kid roll around on the floor of a Target, it's gonna get stepped on. Huh, well here's the problem right here. We got a bunch of Froopyland procedural carbons all gummed up and mixed in with real human DNA.
Are you saying Tommy survived here by having sex with Froopy creatures, creating Froopy human hybrid offspring, and then consuming their proteins, sustaining himself with an endless cycle of cannibalistic incest?
It's just a working theory. Of course, if that's the case, I expect he'd be worshipped as a kind of god by a medieval-level society of his least delicious children.
Halt! You are now prisoners of our exalted ruler, giver and taker of life, humper and consumer of mortality, dispenser of life!
Guys, if I can interrupt, we're way ahead of the reveal here.
Yeah, just take us to King Tommy.